You're organizing this a small festival with African musicians like Tony Allan and Melanie Schultz from South Africa and many other different great musicians. What's the reason, why did you begin to do that? What was it that motivated you to do that? Because it's not an easy place to make such a thing, and first of all, and yeah, it's something new.
Vienna is known for its culture, classical music and theaters and different kind of things. And in the last years, African music has been also around, slowly coming up to make a name in Vienna or in Austria as a whole. I mean, it's not like places like Paris or London or big other places where it's common. We have African musicians who are based there. And the idea behind Begin in Africa Festival is to say, let's not all run away and go to Paris or to London, those people who are based here. Because I've heard many people saying, no, the African music or world music, Vienna is not the right place or Austria is not the right place. But then if no one starts to take the initiative and creates a platform for the musicians here to make it the right place, it will still stay like this. So this is an idea to say, we as African musicians living here, it's our duty to make African music be felt in Vienna. And we don't have to go to a small cellar or behind in a small cafe and do our little thing that people expect from us as Africans. They think, okay, in one small cellar somewhere else, African thing is going on. People will expect that. So the best thing is to come out
Of course.
In the open and say, here we are. We can also hold our own and do our own things. And this is the idea. The idea was born. And there will be great musicians coming to Vienna, as you mentioned. The orchestra is coming. We have Suleiman from Senegal, he's coming. Joel Sebunja from Uganda will be performing. Melanie Scholes from South Africa. Madonsini from South Africa, she's coming with her jazz trio. Then we have Etienne Mbappé from Cameroon will be performing as well. Tony Allen will be performing, The Secret Agent. Mamadou Diabaté from Burkina Faso performing as well. And then we have Napoleon Maddox, he's a beatboxer, hip hop with some jazz musicians performing. And I will be performing as well on the 23rd of September with my band. So it's going to be 7 days of good music happening in Vienna.
People can party down.
People can party down every night.
Party up.
Every night. Every night will be a special night because we have different kinds of music. Especially, some people who think or who have heard the cliche that African music is all about drumming and a lot of drums and a lot of noise.
And that's it.
That's it. So in these 7 days, there will be less drums, there will be a lot of good music, music that heals the soul and music that speaks to the soul. So we've managed to come up with a lineup that is not typical of what people have in their minds about African music. Because this is not only about entertainment.
No.
It's also about reaching out to the people and say, listen, Africa is a continent and not a country. We have different music styles just like you have in Europe or in America
more.
Or even more, yes. So now we're bringing all these music styles to Vienna, to the people who cannot manage to travel to Africa and see for themselves. So we bring Africa to them in form of music. And we hope that many people will come out and learn a thing or two about music and the culture and, yeah.
I'm sure they will.
Yes.
I'm sure they will.
Yeah.
The thing is that, Africa is not a small continent. It's a huge continent.
Yes, it is.
It's much bigger than Europe.
Yeah.
So the story kind of ends there, really.
Yeah.
It's a great thing. It's really good to, especially people like Tony Allan and Melanie and all these great musicians, to bring them here. That's Very good. And it's very good also for those African people who are living here, because they also have to deal with things which make their life quite difficult. And so it's good for them to see that, you know, you get a little bit proud when you see your musicians coming to the city and they...
Yes. And I mean, it's good to cheer up people too, because music, you know, is therapy. Music can, you know, destroy the bridges which people are building and also stereotypes. Yeah. So now the musicians are coming, and many Africans hopefully will come and see their own musicians from their different countries performing, which is good, because it's good for the soul, it's good for the mind, you know, especially living in Vienna, and you have music from your own country and you have people around, you know, makes you, can only make you feel good.
That's right.
So we reaching out to all the African people living in Austria and Vienna, and everyone, and the Austrians, of course, not only Africans, to come out and support this event and learn.